Well, after a rough outing in Buffalo, the Lions are officially eliminated from playoff contention. It was a long shot before, but now it is mathematically impossible. We'll talk about what went wrong and if Lions fans can feel good about anything on this week's edition of Tori's Take presented by Priority Health. The bottom line is the Lions faltered in every phase of the game on Sunday. The result would have been different if not for the special teams gaffes that cost the team points, the botched extra point and the missed field goal, but the Lions didn't have to be in position to be counting on those things either. On defense, the Lions have shuffled guys around for a big part of this season, trying to find who plays best opposite of Darius Slay. The past few weeks, they've gone with undrafted rookie free agent Mike Ford, who for the most part has played pretty well there, but he had a learning curve day in Buffalo, giving up a touchdown and a costly pass interference call. On offense, it was more of the same. An injured unit, struggling to find playmakers with opportunities to get things done late in the game, and an inability to do so. The Lions just haven't been able to find consistency or put together a full game this year. However, throughout the season of Tori's Takes, there have been quite a few talking about Lions losses, 9 to be exact. But I've sprinkled bright spots for the Lions throughout those, and as we near the end of the season, I sensed a pattern here, because often Kenny Golladay has been that bright spot, and he was the bright spot again on Sunday. 7 catches for a career-high 146 yards in Buffalo, and a lot of highlight reel catches as well, including wrestling this one away from a defender. Now, there wasn't a lot of positive from that game, but the fact that you have Kenny Golladay for the future of this team should be one that Lions fans can feel good about. For the extra point, I've talked broadcasters on here before, and I'm going to do it again today. If you're an avid football viewer, you've definitely seen Chris Collinsworth's legendary Sunday Night Football slide into frame after Al Michaels finishes the opening. It's become a bit of an internet icon, and this week, the joke was on us. Collinsworth is clearly aware of the attention the slide gets, and last night he switched it up and slid in from the left instead of the right. The move had Twitter shook, and all of the GIF reactions had me dying. Well done, guys. It's the little things. All right, that's it for this week's Tori's Take presented by Priority Health. I'll see you next week for a Christmas Eve edition. From Xfinity Studio, I'm Tori Petry.